The world's growing appetite for chili pepper products is turning the plant into a valuable commodity. Catering for this demand is China, which accounts for 46% of global chili production. But the numbers could be a lot higher.
我家辽宁人，从小我就在那长大的，因为我出生在深圳人士，我就是出去打过工的，打了工的一个照顾不了家里面，家里面有老有小，他都是回来都是在整点地啊，包点地啊，还有这种干点那些等下那是吧，经济作物。
China's southwest provinces are ripe for chili pepper cultivation, but many small-scale farmers are not yet capitalizing on this demand and are trapped producing low-yield, non-profitable crops that are heavily impacted by environmental risks. But Rabobank is starting to change this.
Rabobank was very much involved as an initiator together with the United Nations for the setup of the Blended Finance Agri-3 Fund. The aim of this fund was to look at opportunities to improve sustainable farming and to help farmers alleviate from poverty. Our client CACC suggested the red chili pepper farmers in the Chongqing district.
The impact of this investment is huge, with the potential to help increase the income of farmers across the entire region.
所以廖队长这边呢，我们是从育苗开始就提供技术指导，然后呢，在他们一再以后，我们又组织了几次田间的指导，包括集中的培训，让他们呢掌握。
在田间管理上的一些要求，田种的玉米的这块整个全部种的玉米，就是说今年这一个整土地又整治了过后，就下面的种海种了海椒了，种辣子啊，种海椒啊和种玉米，种玉米的公害用的多一些，等于说还老还要辛苦一些，今年子的海椒啊，下面的长势还是可以。
If you talk about the sustainability targets for the project, we're roughly training 3,500 farmers in the Chongqing area. So they learn how to use less fertilizer, how to improve the quality of the crop.
那个辣椒来说的话，至少比种玉米应该高产到。等一下来说，那个增幅，大一千，基本上大一千块亩。
Farmers are not required to pay for the farm inputs until the time of harvest, thus providing a much-needed level of financial security.
因为你包回收的，因为我们自己不愁销路，反正农资公司反正包回收，定下单的，那个怕啥子啊？你们做。未来我们希望就是按照这个标准化、规模化、绿色化、品牌化。 机械化这样来发展，达到呢10万亩以上。如果说我们能发展到10万亩，那么我们呢能够带来整个综合经济效益在12个亿左右，能够至少带动4.5万户的农户参与进来，啊，这样就为这个乡镇振兴做出了我们应有的贡献。